I would like first to know why did you take the decision of making a 100 years loan?
Why the decision to make a 100 years loan? Well, one of the things that was important to my father and my mother was to keep the collection together and to have it be shown. And those were very important things, and for that reason we decided to have it the art will all be going into a trust, and the trust has a partnership agreement, a very important partnership agreement with the museum.
But what could happen after 100 years?
Well, I hope that my heirs, and they will be certainly not my children, my maybe great-grandchildren, I would hope that they would want to continue with the relationship with SF MoMA. That would be an ideal thing, that everything had worked out so well, both for the museum and for our family, and the relationship was so positive that the agreement would continue.
But to give the work would have been more complicated, or?
I think my father really felt that he wanted to keep it, that he wanted to have a partnership agreement, that he wanted to keep the work together. And I think the only way to do that is to put it all into a separate trust.
Okay.